we go, people. It's been too long, baby. We're in St. Augustine. I'm going to give it a try. We got Stevie B.
What up?
I'm going to try to get on some top water. See what happens. Stay tuned, baby. What kind of day it's been? Toadfish. We're going to try it again today, people. After getting my butt whooped yesterday, I brought reinforcements. I got the fish whisperer. We're going to St. Augustine, man. Try it again. See what happens. Conditions not good. Captain report not good. We're trying anyway. You got him? Yeah. Going around the boat. That was third cast, second, third cast.
That was pretty cool.
Hell yeah.
I enjoyed that.
That was pretty cool of that captain to let me in on that little info too.
Dude, that is just insane. Nice. Is there a camera on?
Yes, sir.
Feeling some drag on my inshore rod.
Hey,
double up.
Yeah.
Get her done. Something's gone.
You got him? The fish whisperer just hooked up with a big, huge triple tail, dude. A big one. Big, big triple tail. Wow. Wow. I can't believe it.
I can't either.
What?
Dude, that's a monster.
That is a monster triple tail.
Dude, that thing is a beast.
Yes, it is.
This thing's probably 7-8 pounds.
It's a big one, dude. I saw Addictive Fishing catching some monsters, and this one's right up there.
Yeah. Dude, holy, dude, this is 10 pounds.
That thing's a monster.
It might even be 12.
Look at this monster.
Holy.
What a slap.
Jason, I love you. You just put me on a hell of a triple tail.
What the heck?
That might be a 12 pound.
That's a monster.
That's huge.
We got all day, dude. Wow. Wow.
And I'm putting some heat on him too.
A manatee swirl right there. My God,
look at this thing.
Dude, I've never seen one that big.
I don't know if I've seen one that big on TV. God.
I got a scale. We can weigh in everything.
Oh, dude, he's...
That thing's 10 pounds.
Yeah, he's 10 pounds. I would say 10 pounds.
Damn.
He got some wicked gill rakers on him, too.
Holy crap, dude.
Goodness.
Holy... It's just ridiculous. Oh my God, dude, look at that thing. That is insane.
Oh.
Oh man, sick.
11 pounds.
Almost 12 pounds.
Dude, that's crazy. Holy.
I think I saw like 11. 10.
11. About 11.8, 11.9.
What a monster!
You are, I could, I'm done.
Oh
I'm
my
happy.
God,
I
dude. Come.com.
Here's the only.
Dude,
here's 25 inches.
What a slab, dude. What a freaking slab.
The amount of flays that are gonna come off of this is incredible.
That thing is just sick.
And these are damn good to eat, too.
That is badass. I love it.
Thanks for putting me on that fish.
Yes, I love it.
Wow.
I cannot believe it. I really
rock.
Can't.
Wow.
Wow.
That is absolutely sick.
Wow. Nice. Oh.
least you got your hook back.
Really not beat up. Could it be? Could it be?
Could be. Could be. And especially if you saw something with a dark fin on it.
Love it.
Oh, wow.
Wow, look at that. Is that spinner shark? Is that what it is? That's insane.
Whoa.
I gotta get the boat turned around so I can see it. I missed it with the light. That was awesome. Man, that was cool. That thing did an aerial show. I'm still edging towards him.
Dude, that was sweet.
That thing was cool. It ain't no tiny one. I got that one. Whoa!
Is that cool or what?
That's so cool, man. Sharks are fun too.
Hooked up again. Going reverse.
Gotta love it.
ready?
He's way out there.
Yeah, he was. Oh my God, dude. Need a hand or?
No, I'm good.
Okay. Is your line okay back
there? Yeah,
I'm
good. I'm totally good.
God, I'm surprised I haven't hooked up yet.
Bait runner mode approved.
Oh, yeah. I'm surprised I am getting hooked up right now.
You got one?
Yeah.
Oh, I got a spinner start.
Yeah.
Jumping.
I think I was standing right in the way for it.
Doubled up.
Are we?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You on.
Doubled.
Yee-hoo. Your arms are tired and you're reeling on a fish.
That one looks like it's a good one.
That was a spinner, right?
I don't know. I mean, it made a big splash. I didn't see the shark. I just saw the shark. It was pretty big. It's like 5 foot.
That might fight like a bonita.
It's a tarpon!
Is
I got a
real?
Tarpon, dude! I swear I got a tarpon!
Oh, awesome, dude!
I got a tarpon!
Oh my God!
Oh, I got a shark on, dude! Pull up!
You know when you're ready.
Oh my God,
I got a tarpon! Alright, I'm gonna snap this off. We'll work on your fish. Get shark forever! Oh my God, I can't believe it.
Good size one?
Yeah, dude.
I'm trying to break.
It ain't no baby, put it that way.
No,
I mean, I didn't get a good look at it.
Yeah.
Like, I'm almost, I can't believe it's tarpon still, but I'm 98% sure.
Nice.
That it's awesome. Like over 100 pound tarpon, I think.
If it's a 100 pound tarpon, it's a good hour to get this baby in.
It was upside down out of the water.
Was it really? Nice, I wish I could have seen it. Just remember, if he jumps out of the water, you bow to him.
Okay. You just you take the whole rod and go right with it.
Awesome. Just swimming with us, dude.
isn't it? Yeah, I don't honestly think he knows he's even cooked.
Yeah, because he's just chilling.
He's coming out. Oh, yeah!
He just came off.
Oh, are you kidding me?
He just came off. That was cool, though.
Oh.
That was awesome.
Oh, son of a...
That was awesome.
Oh.
I should have bowed a little more.
It broke?
That was cool.
Wow.
That was awesome. You guys probably saw that.
Oh. Oh.
That was cool. Yeah, man.
He ended up shaking it.
Yeah.
Wow.
Part of it, man. It was awesome.
That I feel
cool
so much better now that I got to see him, because I didn't see him. That was a good size. That's a 100-pound fish.
Yeah.
Easily a 100-pound fish.
Yeah. All I need to do is just bring the fish whisperer, dude. And that's it.
Oh, God, that was awesome.
I see it on top of the water, it's a shark.
Is it?
Yeah, I think so. It's brown. I saw brown, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, yep.
He come off?
That
might have been another tarpon I had, because I got my bait back. Yeah.
Hooked up.
Nice.
Hooked up.
That's tarpon-ish. Come on, be a tarpon. If you still have a hook, dude, that could have been a tarpon.
It felt like a hook just came out.
Tarpon, their mouths are like rocks, dude, yeah. Feel the line. I bet you there's not a nick in it.
No,
there's not.
Damn.
It would have been
second poon of the day.
Dude, I'd be willing.
Awesome.
The way that pulled and the way it ran line.
Oh, man, I could tell by the way it felt, the way it come unhooked.
Yeah.
It was like it never actually was in there.
Yes. Is that a fish? Yes. Yes.
Oh man, that's a shark, isn't it? I thought I saw a fin.
He swam up with it. It was all of a sudden I'm like my line started coming up this way.
Sunset, man.
cool surfing off that wave, wasn't it? Like that? That one we were up on, we were pretty high up going off of that.
Well, the day turned all right. What did we hook up? Two tarpon at least, right?
Oh, yeah.
At least two.
Sure. And multiple sharks.
Lots of sharks.
Some jacks.
Mogan triple tail. Jacks. Sharks.
Sick triple tail.
Awesome. Started getting a little nasty out there. It was time to come in.